Here is a quick overview of Visa and Immigration Business Management CRM software. This is suitable for immigration consultants, visa consultants, immigration and overseas education business, and other related businesses. You can be able to manage all your leads, prospects, customers, quotations, invoices, support tickets, vendors, and users using this CRM. This CRM is built especially for visa and immigration business purposes, and you can set up this CRM for your business in less than 30 minutes. We have provided you with a default sales dashboard from which you can get an overview of the entire sales and business-related activities. You can manage your team's target versus achievement, leads versus prospects growth, the payment received for this month versus last month, and deal pipeline for the upcoming year on a monthly segregation basis. You can also see the top deal values, the top proposal, as well as top expected closures from the sales dashboard. Apart from the sales dashboard, we have provided you with the option to create custom dashboards. You can create any number of custom dashboards for various modules by including charts, graphs, tables, and filters. Lead module is one of the primary modules in the CRM, and you can manage all the leads received from various sources over here. You can view the list of follow-ups for the day from here. You can perform lots of actions using the action buttons and can also perform bulk actions like bulk allocation, bulk follow-up updates, sending bulk emails, SMS, or WhatsApp, and bulk delete of leads. You can add the lead manually or bulk upload the leads into the CRM. You can filter the leads with various combinations of advanced filters. Lead can be inserted manually, and all the fields which are available here are completely customizable as per your business need from the lead settings panel. You can be able to add a new field in various formats, disable, reorder, rename or restrict access for the fields as per your need. This field modification function is also available for other primary modules, which include prospect, customer, support ticket, as well as vendor. We have got lots of integration options from which you can connect all your lead sources like Google, Facebook, website, third-party leads, etc., with the CRM directly, and the leads will land on the CRM directly. You can also perform multiple automation using various channels like email, SMS, WhatsApp, or push notifications. You can use short codes in automation, which will make the content dynamic, and you can also create multiple delayed automation for lead nurturing. The automation can be performed for other primary modules as well. Once a lead is added, you can perform a follow-up with the lead and at the next follow date along with the stage, status, and communication update. These stages and statuses can also be customized as per your business need. You can view the basic details about the lead and the follow-up update details along with the complete history of all old updates can be viewed here. You will get all follow-up notifications alerts on the top right side of the CRM, and you will also get reminder alerts on email, SMS, push notifications, or WhatsApp. You can define all these in the settings. You can see the complete details of the lead on the view page along with uploaded files, quotation details, etc. You can convert potential leads into prospects in one click. You can perform all the functions like follow-ups, adding prospects, filters, custom stage and status, and bulk actions along with some additional fields like prospect value, probability, and expected closure date. The pipeline in the dashboard will get generated based on these data, which will help you to understand the estimated closures for the upcoming month. You can create quotations from the quotation module or directly from the primary modules using the action button. You can also have follow-ups and stages for a quotation along with the validity and the value of the quotation. You can create quotations for the leads, prospects, or customers, and can also create quotation templates and import them in one click while creating a quotation. You can perform multiple actions for a created quotation, including downloading them in PDF format or converting them to invoice in one click. You can convert a lead, or prospect into a customer, and this module has also got all the functions similar to the lead module. You can convert a quotation to an invoice or create an invoice as per the need. You can view the summary of the payments along with individual split up of the received and pending payments along with the status. You can also add multiple payments for a single invoice. You can create a support ticket for a customer or embed the customer support form in your website, and your customers can create their own tickets. Your team members can complete the tickets based on priority, and the status also will get updated along with the completion percentage. We have provided you with various default reports, and you can also create any number of custom reports as per your need. You can create a summary report or data report as per your need. You can add a user and assign a user role while creating the user. The user can be able to perform only the restricted functions as defined in the user role. You can also disable any user access as per your need. Our system also provides you with the user hierarchy tree for easy understanding. This covers a quick overview of the Visa and Immigration Business Management CRM. You can also check out our detailed demo for a complete understanding of all the functions.